Hello everyone, and welcome again. Do you want to do something interesting today? What about your computer greeting you every time you log into Windows?
Welcome to your PC, teacher.
You can easily accomplish this just by writing a small Visual Basic script in Notepad. To do this, open Notepad, and copy and paste the script from the description below. You can change the words for speak string to whatever you want, and if you want computer to call your name, then just replace the username with your name. Click File menu, and then click Save As. From the Save As type drop-down menu, choose All Files. Type a name as welcome.vbs to save your file as a Visual Basic script, and save it to desktop. If you are using Windows XP, then copy the newly created file to Documents and Settings, All Users, Start Menu, Programs, Startup Folder, and if you are using Windows 7, 8 or 10, then copy the file to Users, then your username subfolder, App Data, Roaming, Microsoft, Windows, Start Menu, Programs, Startup. Do remember, App Data is a hidden folder, so you need to turn on Show Hidden Files from Folder Options. We copied this file to the Startup folder, so the next time you log in into your account, the Visual Basic script will get automatically executed.
Welcome to your PC, teacher.
If you like this trick, then do share this video with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, as there are a lot more videos to come. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.